Alrighty, we have a westbound BNSF. Not sure a number, not sure if it's a manifest or not. Just heard her coming and I figured I'd film it. Here she comes. Yeah, she's a beauty. Westbound Intermodel, probably heading to Seattle. For all you rail fanners out there on YouTube, I probably don't know what I'm talking about. For all you watching, we are in Whitefish, Montana. Right at Whitefish Lake. The train has already traveled through the Whitefish Depot. Head west. Picking up a little more speed now. I believe the trains have to go a little slower through here. I think there's a noise ordinance for this area. A lot of houses off to my left. I remember as a kid, I think they used to go a little faster through here before a lot of these homes were built. Thank you. she's moving. So maybe there's not an ordinance, probably just probably had something to do with the sharp turns of the track going around the lake, and they can't go too fast. But now they're on the straight stretch heading westbound, so it looks like she could pick up some speed. That was my first rail fan video, so just bear with me. I think I'll get better at it. Again, Westbound Intermodal, BNSF, Whitefish, Montana. Thanks for watching.